Now, our next country coming down the road, I am absolutely delighted to see tonight. This is the Vagabonds Carnival Club from Bridgewater with their very, very, very clean, well-finished, beautiful cart this year. It's Luxor. They had a bit of a catastrophe with the generator last night at Weston-super-Mare. We didn't know if they were going to be in the procession tonight, but I'm very happy to see them here. Founded in 1947, Vagabonds Carnival Club are based at the Abbey, which was once known as the Gallery in Bridgewater High Street. Music of the classic from the Bangles. A very special mention must go to Luke Shepherd. It's his first attempt at carving models this year, and what a fantastic job he's done. Mind you, he is a chip off the old block, learning his craft from master model maker, his dad, Steve Shepherd, who's made more models for Carnival than I've had hot dinners, I think. But well done, Vagabonds. Glad you got it up and running.